party. So we're gonna be doing an ASMR of Honeycomb. So we've been wanting to do this for ages, but they don't have Honeycomb in Perth. So we had to go all the way to Margaret River, 2 hours drive, to get this good stuff. Well, we haven't even tasted it yet, so we're gonna go down this way and ask Mike and KK what we think it's gonna taste like, what they think it's gonna taste like. So I think it's gonna taste really sweet, gooey, and I don't know what the wax is gonna taste like. What do you think?
I think it's gonna taste like really sweet, and I think the wax is gonna taste like really like hard and chewy, and yeah.
Okay, KK?
And I think it's gonna taste like slime.
Slime, okay, that was. So we're gonna be trying it now. So, do you wanna go first, KK? Do you wanna go first, Mike? I'm so nervous, guys, to try this.
It's so fragile, like really.
Whoa. Yeah, just chew it and then you can spit it out. Chew it, chew it. Okay, so KK never doesn't like it. Mark, let's eat ASMR. Let's try and make it an ASMR. Come close to the camera. Okay, you ready? So I've swapped over so you guys can see Tyrone, and he's going to try it now. Tyrone, what do you think it's going to taste like?
Like, it's going to taste like ass, straight ass.
Oh my gosh, okay. Okay, go on, Tyrone. Bite into it, babe.
Chew it, please.
Chew it. Oh, you gave in, you